for the best medical and paramedical lectures, subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to stay connected with us.
Hello everyone, myself Solangi Himani, and today we discuss about the phototherapy. Let's start. First, history of phototherapy means what is phototherapy and how to discover the phototherapy. Phototherapy is a word made up of two words, photon plus therapy. Photon means light and therapy means treatment. Phototherapy is discovered in 1950 by a clever nurse named Sister Jean. She has noticed that babies exposed to sunlight had reduced jaundice. Means phototherapy is a treatment to provide jaundice, vitiligo, hyperbilirubinemia patient to decrease the total serum bilirubin level in the person's body. Next is introduction of the phototherapy. Phototherapy is also called light therapy because in phototherapy it uses light. It is a way to treating jaundice. In this therapy, break down the bilirubin in baby's skin so that it can be removed from his or her body. In phototherapy, light wavelength is 460 to 490 nanometer. Normal bilirubin level in the body is less than 0.6 mg per dl. Next is definition of the phototherapy. Phototherapy is a type of medical treatment that involves exposure to fluorescent light bulbs or other sources of light to treat the certain medical condition like jaundice, vitiligo, psoriasis, eczema, etc. As you can see this slide in pictures of phototherapy, is what is phototherapy and how to provide phototherapy in newborn baby. See this slide. Next is purpose of phototherapy: to support the care of babies with hyperbilirubinemia, to decrease infant serum bilirubin levels, to maintain phototherapy treatment safely and effectively, to minimize infant maternal separation and facilitate breastfeeding. Means main purpose of the phototherapy is to decrease serum bilirubin level and maintain bilirubin level in the body. Next is indication of the phototherapy, means who person is provide phototherapy. Vitiligo, psoriasis, alopecia areata, eczema and jaundice. Person who is suffer in this type of disease is provide phototherapy. Next is contraindication of the phototherapy, means a person who is allergic to the this condition is not provide phototherapy, like photosensitive condition like lupus erythematosus and xeroderma pigmentosum, history of cutaneous malignancy, patient on arsenic or ionizing radiation therapy, patient on photosensitizing drug like Etrosil, Efodex, and Cobalt, etc. Next is side effect of the phototherapy: skin rashes, diarrhea, dehydration, hypocalcemia, overheating, damage to the retina, and separation from the mother. Skin rashes and overheating is because of after long time give phototherapy produce side effect of skin rashes and overheating, and retinal damage is because of not provided to eye patches and not provide proper eye care after phototherapy. Next is types of phototherapy lights, means in different types of lights in use in phototherapy, like fluorescent lamp, halogen bulb, high intensity light emitting diode, means LED, fiber optic light, etc. Fluorescent lamp has different color and different shape, cool white color, blue color, green color, etc. And straight, cool or U shape, two types of shape, U-shape is also called CFL, means compact fluorescent lamp. You can see this slide in different types of phototherapy. In first figure is fluorescent lamp. In fluorescent lamp, blue light is most effective reducing the bilirubin level, but in other white, green light is used in fluorescent lamp. And second picture is the halogen bulb. In halogen bulb uses billy blanket, and there is filter that removes UV radiation and infrared radiation component. In halogen bulb, billy blanket is not to be used on infants less than 28 week gestation. And last figure is fluorescent fiber optic light. And in before many years ago, fluorescent lamp, fluorescent and halogen bulb is used, but in today use in fiber optic light and LED bulbs. Next is precaution in phototherapy. Make sure that ambient room temperature is optimum 25 to 28 degrees centigrade to prevent hypothermia or hyperthermia in baby. The irradiation of phototherapy lights should be periodically measured, and minimum level of 30 micro per centimeter square per nanometer in wavelength range of 460 to 490 nanometer must be ensured. The lamps should be changed if lamps are flickering and ends are black. Expose maximum surface area of the baby. Avoid blocking the lights by any equipment, a large diaper and eye patches, cap or head, tape and tracing, etc. Ensure good hydration and nutrition of the baby. Make sure the lights falls on baby perpendicularly if the baby is in incubator. Place the baby under the light in a cot or bassinet if weight is more than 2 kg, or in an incubator or radiant warmer if baby's weight is less than 2 kg. Keep the distance between baby and light 30 to 45 cm. Means in short, precaution. What is precaution at the time of before and at the time of phototherapy? First, temperature maintain and hydration prevention. Measure the wavelength of light, check the bulb, check the nutrition and dressing pattern of the baby. Make sure the place of the light and baby. Keep check the distance between light and baby, and place the baby in cot or bassinet if weight is greater than 2 kg, and radiant warmer or incubator if weight is less than 2 kg. Next is monitoring and stopping the phototherapy. Monitor the temperature of the baby every 2 to 4 hours. Measure total serum bilirubin level every 12 to 24 hours, and frequent extra breast feeding every 2 hours. When stop the phototherapy, TSB level has fallen below 2 mg per dl, lower than threshold, no indicated if non-hemolytic etiology and early follow-up discharge is, and after complete bilirubin level is normal, then stop the phototherapy. Next is nursing management. Infants in isolates who are less than 1200 grams are generally nursed without nappy on an absorbent sheet protector. Infants in isolates who are greater than 1200 grams may be nursed with nappy on if bilirubin is not rising rapidly. If intensive phototherapy is required, then the nappy should be removed. Keep the infant clean and dry. Wear eye patches to baby and remove 4 hourly, and eye care with normal saline. मीन्स आफ्टर फोटोथेरापी मीन्स प्रॉपर स्किन केयर एंड आई केयर इज वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट. आई होप गाइज यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस लेक्चर. थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हियरिंग मी. प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब दिस चैनल.
डू लाइक लीव अ कॉमेंट एंड शेयर विथ योर फ्रेंड्स.